Please subscribe.
When the 2019 Chevrolet Camaro debuted, its refreshed face resulted in some polarizing opinions. For those who aren't fans of it, the Camaro's recently unveiled fuel economy figures aren't about to sweeten the deal. The 2019 Chevrolet Camaro's EPA fuel economy estimates are out, and things are okay, but far from great. A majority of trims feature no change in fuel economy, which means the Camaro's updates don't do anything to improve aerodynamics, but they don't exactly make things worse. Or do they? Some trims have actually seen a reduction in fuel economy for 2019. The 2019 V6 Camaro with an 8-speed automatic loses 1 mile per gallon combined, from 23 to 22. The manual variant loses 1 mile per gallon on the highway, from 28 to 27. The manual V8 Camaro SS also loses 1 mile per gallon on the highway, dropping from 25 to 24. And, despite the addition of 2 more forward gears, the SS new 10-speed automatic reduces city fuel economy from 17 miles per gallon to 16. Ouch! Even the supercharged ZL1 doesn't offer any improvements. The 10-speed automatic in this variant also sees a fuel economy reduction, albeit just in the combined figure, 15 miles per gallon versus 16. Thankfully, the manual transmission variant stays the same, not that the ZL1's fuel economy is anything worth writing home about. The 2019 Camaro's updates go beyond its interesting new face. It packs the latest version of Chevrolet's infotainment system, which gains over-the-air updates in addition to improvements in response times and graphics. The latest generation of Chevy's sports coupe hits dealerships later this year, likely in the fall.